Number 1. Chennai. Formerly known by the name Madras, Chennai is the capital city of Tamil Nadu. The city has been surrounded by the South Indian kingdom since ages, thus it has always been the forefront of all cultural, economical, social, commercial and industrial development in the south of India. Chennai is also famous for its clean sandy beaches, parks, temples and cultural centers. There are various shopping attractions here and most sorts of modern day activities one can name. With a big list of tourist attractions, Chennai is aptly the third most visited city by tourists after Delhi and Mumbai. Number 2. Mahabalipuram. Also known as Mamallapuram, the city of Mahabalipuram is famous for its ancient and cultural heritage. The city of Mahabalipuram was a prominent seaport dating back to the 7th century AD and was ruled by the Pallava dynasty. The place is famous for its monuments and is classified among the UNESCO World Heritage Sites. Amongst all of the monuments are carved out of granite and display the brilliance of Dravidian style architecture. Number 3. Kanyakumari. The southernmost tip of mainland India, Kanyakumari was formerly known by the name Cape Comorin. The ancient town of Kanyakumari was an important site during the reign of Chola, Chera and Pandya dynasty. The town is famous for its beautiful beaches, temples, monuments and cultural centers. The town is also famous for its distinctive culture and hospitable people. The place, due to its unique location, witnesses a marvel like only a few places in the world has seen. That is, the sunrise and the sunset can be viewed at the same beach. Number 4. Madurai. The third largest city in Tamil Nadu, Madurai is also one of the oldest inhabited cities in the world. The place has been mentioned by many such as Kautilya and Megasthenes. The city has been ruled by both the Pandya and the Chola dynasties. The city houses a number of important and magnificent temples that it is built around. Many different monuments and temples are also a must visit along the various festivals celebrated here. The town of Madurai is a spiritual experience in itself. Number 5. Kodaikanal. This town is also referred to as the Princess of the Hill Stations. With its name meaning the gift of the forest, it is a small hill station with an average elevation of 2331 meters above the sea level. The place is surrounded by thick forests and is located at the top of the Palani Hills. The town is a major tourist attraction and tourism industry is the source of the majority of the town's economy. Kodaikanal is famous for its scenic beauty and has a number of natural attractions that is the reason for its high tourist population. Number 6. Vellore. Also known as the fourth city, Vellore is located at the banks of Palar River at the northeastern part of Tamil Nadu. The city came under the reign of various kingdoms and monarchies such as Pallava, the Chola, the Carnatic Kingdom and the British. The place name comes from the monolithic fort of Vellore, which was built in the 16th century by the Vijayanagar kings and is constructed out of granite. The fort complex has a Christian church courtesy the British, a mosque and an old Hindu temple which has some of the most magnificent carvings. Number 7. Ooty. The capital of the Nilgiris district, Ooty or Ootacamund, is one of the top visited hill stations in India. The place lies in the heart of Nilgiris Mountains with an average elevation of 2,240 meters above sea level. The place is characterized by the blue smoky mist from the thick eucalyptus forest and is also known to house the rare Kurunji flower. The town's major source of economy, like most hill stations, is tourism. Many officials of the British government describe the likeness of this place to resemble Switzerland. Number 8. Kanchipuram. The city of Kanchipuram is located on the shores of the Vegavati River. The city has seen a number of ruling dynasties and monarchies such as the Pandya, Cholas, the Vijayanagar Empire, the Carnatic Kingdom and the British monarchy. Kanchipuram since medieval times has been significant as the educational center and was known as the place for learning. The city is also famous for its various temples that are built in the Dravidian style of architecture and display amazing stone carvings. Number 9. Coimbatore. The highly industrialized town of Coimbatore is often termed as the Manchester of India. It is the second largest city in terms of area in the state of Tamil Nadu. The place is famous for its various temples, shopping hubs and typical Tamil food items. The town of Coimbatore is also surrounded by various picnic spots like waterfalls and rivers, which are sure to refresh your senses and are great places to visit family or friends. The city is located on the banks of the Noyal River and is surrounded by the Western Ghats. Number 10. Tirunelveli. Another ancient city in Tamil Nadu, Tirunelveli is famous for its temples. The city is located at the southernmost tip of the Deccan Plateau with the river Tamirabarani running through the city. The city is a religious and agricultural hub and thrives on tourism. The place is abundant in natural resources and has a diverse range of physical features like mountain ranges, rivers, sea coasts and forests. The best time to visit the place is between October and February, when the climate is pleasant and the vegetation is at its peak. Hope you like this video. For more videos, please subscribe to our channel.